Good morning. Happy New Year to you all. If you'd stand with me, how many of you actually stayed up until midnight last night? How many? Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. All right. How many of you did not stay up till midnight last night? All right. There we go. Yeah. We watch New York celebrate New Year's, and it's bedtime. Hey, if you're listening online, we're great to have you here. Online, if you are local, we'd love to see you in person. I just believe that's important for us as a community to come together. I get it, if there's disease concerns and otherwise, but if that's not your main concern, or if you're letting that be an out, and you think, yeah, I think I can come, I just want to encourage you. We're intended to be a community together in person. To be able to encourage each other, to lift each other up, to cry together, and honestly, to frustrate each other. because that's when we get to use all of our spiritual gifts. I don't need to worry about patience if everyone's doing everything I want. I need to use it when someone's not. And so it's great together to come together. So I just want to encourage you to come. If you hear my voice, come on in. We are ready to worship the Lord this morning. It's going to be a great year. You know why? Because God is with you. Same reason why last year could have been a great year. It doesn't matter what's going to happen. Jesus is here. He's with you. He will never leave you. And so we get to celebrate today and give him glory. If you just bow your heads with me, let's just prepare our hearts before the Lord this morning. Heavenly Father, I thank you that you are here with us. You are Emmanuel, God with us. And today we get to celebrate the Almighty God, the creator of the cosmos. We have the opportunity right now to sing to the creator of us. And we thank you, Lord, that you are here, ready to receive. May you be glorified. And I pray, God, that our hearts will be ready right now to praise your name. And even if they're not, I pray that we would make that first effort, God, and then you would move on our hearts. Holy Spirit, we ask in Jesus' mighty name. And everyone said, amen. And everyone said, amen. Come on, let's do this. We're gonna sing of his promises. Come on. Your promises won't let go of me.
All your promises won't let go of me.
We surrender our lives.
I surrendered my life to your ways. I have learned what it means to obey.
All your promises won't let go of me.
just won't set. Cause the love is alive and it lights my step. My heart is amazed every day to the next. The joy overtakes. Won't say, cause your love is alive and it lights my step. My heart is amazed every day to the next. The joy overtakes and I can't forget about it. Oh.
Hallelujah. He's good. Let's continue to worship the Lord.
To you.
is good. We want to see you. Sing, show us.
Show us. Show us your glory. Show us. Show us your power. Show us. Show us your glory, Lord.
In this place, sing, show us.
Show us, show us your glory. Show us, show us your power. Show us, show us your glory, Lord.
One last time we sing.
Show us your glory. Show us, show us your power.
Birth inside of us a new beginning because Jesus, you are here. You are in us. You are not content to leave us the same. Your desire is to push us forward, to change us, to reveal the mysteries of who we are in you. Because you are good. You are good.
All my life you have been. Could sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end, and you never do. So I throw up my hands, praise you again and again, so that I have is a except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got one this long, I've got just one move. With my thank you. So I throw up my hands, praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah, hallelujah. And I know it's not much, but nothing else. Except for hearts singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, I've got a song. To sing a new song to the Lord. To continue to play. Fill your voice with a new song. Just lift his name. Oh. Except for our hearts singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, my soul.